They're off in the Acorn. Union Strike bobbled coming out of the gate. And it will be Florida Fabulous sent for the lead on the inside. Benner Island is out well, too. Nikki, My Darling is up and on the pace, and Sweet Loretta to the outside of them. And then comes Salty, Union Strike trying to recover. And Abel Tasman, the Kentucky Oaks winner, with her late running style, has left the field well in front of her here. She's 12 lengths off the lead through a 23.32 opening quarter. A sensible first fraction for Florida Fabulous, leading them up the backstretch by a length. Nikki, My Darling is second. Sent through on the inside is Sweet Loretta, while Benner Island is three deep, racing toward that half-mile pole. And then it's Union Strike, followed by Salty. Abel Tasman still last, but closer. Seven off the lead now. Into the far turn, the half-mile up in 46.79 seconds. And it is Florida Fabulous and Benner Island, and they're stride for stride on the lead. Sweet Loretta's two lengths off of them. The Nikki, My Darling on the outside. Salty is sent along wide. Abel Tasman is coming now. And Abel Tasman saves a bit of ground here. Coming through an opening on the inside. She got through. What a dream run here. Abel Tasman with a rush has gotten through at the top of the stretch. Mike Smith rode the rail with her, and she has taken the lead in the Acorn. Salty tries to run with her on the outside. Benner Island is third. Sweet Loretta fourth. It is Benner Island who has dropped back. It is final furlong. Abel Tasman and Salty coming down to the line together, and it is Abel Tasman with a rail skimming ride by Mike Smith to win the Acorn. Salty was second, Benner Island was third, and Sweet Loretta finished fourth. The final time was 1 minute 35.37 seconds.